How you can improve your writing on the web, profitable tips revealed. Make your copywriting make more money. Writing for the web is something all online marketers must do eventually. The only way to avoid it is to hire others to do it, which can get expensive. If you want to save money, you'll have an easier time of it if you can become comfortable writing for the internet. Every online business depends a great deal on original quality content. Whether you're engaged in email marketing, blogging or article marketing, your content is how you reach out to your audience. Good content is what gets people returning to your blog or website, responding to your emails, or clicking a buy now link. The internet is becoming more video and image oriented. It's not a good idea to impose lots of text on readers. People are getting more accustomed to things like videos and pictures that accompany text on a page. Many readers or visitors will not want to tackle a text-heavy page and will click out of your site and look for something easier. Many, perhaps most, readers tend to scan a page, so you need to make your pages easy to skim over while still getting your point across. You should make your content as reader-friendly as possible. That means adding images, video, bullet points, and subheadings whenever you can. Break your articles down. Whether you're posting to your own site or guest posting on some other authority site, you can end the first part with a link to the second part. Doing this makes your content more compelling, and it makes you appear more credible as well. People usually think of the national media blogs when they see that, because that is where this technique is often found. Create a positive impression. No matter how interesting your post or article might be, this might not be enough to keep today's internet reader interested. The format you use plays a big part when it comes to capturing and maintaining the interest of your readers. Use images on your pages, where possible use bulleted lists. Add relevant videos and use infographics. There are good designers on Fiverr, and stock image sites often have good templates to build on. Use bold or italicized text to highlight information. Improving your writing for your online business is something that can have a huge return on investment. It's a worthwhile pursuit if you want to be able to connect more readily with your prospects and customers. You really can't avoid the need to write when you are creating content of any kind. Whether you do your own writing, or you choose to outsource it, you should learn to recognize the characteristics of effective, good quality content. New client special offer. I'm running a new client special to introduce new clients to good copywriting. Let me take some weight off your shoulders and create some high quality copy that gets your prospects to take actions that generate profit for your business. Visit www.whitepaperimage.com for details. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe.